Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on hiding and unhiding games on Xbox One. In your games list, it's possible to hide games you don't want to see anymore. I'll show you how to do that, as well as how to unhide games you want to appear in the list again. Launch your Xbox and sign in to your account. Click the Guide button on your controller to bring up the Guide menu. Open My Games and Apps. Select See All. Open up Full Library. Now move on to the game you want to hide and now press the menu button on your controller. This will bring up options for that game. Select Hide from List. Doing this will add these games to the hidden folder and they will be removed from the normal view. In order to see your hidden games, go back into your full library at the top where it says All Games. Click it and then select Hidden. This will display all of the hidden games. To bring it back to the main list, just hit the menu button on your controller again and select Unhide from List. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xbox tips and tricks.